Hi, good morning. So we started Rob Roy Way from Drymen, a 77 mile hike to Pit Lockery. Myself and Lewis. So yeah, we got our packs on. Obviously we're doing wild camping. I'm gonna look at aiming to stop every 15-20 miles to set up camp. It depends what sort of time we make. The packs between 15-20 kilograms, so they're not exactly light, but they're not too heavy either. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video and safe travels. See you. Thank you. Hiya. So we are set up for the night. We've had tea. Got the fire going. So we did just short of 19 miles today. We're pretty tired now, but after a little bit of rest, we're not too bad, to be fair. Had a beautiful sunset on the loch. And yeah, so just gonna bunk down for the night, enjoy the fire, just enjoy chatting, having a laugh. All right, we'll see you in the morning. Hi, so we are on Thursday. We've lost a day, and I'm soloing it now because unfortunately we got to here, or just a little bit before here, King House, and my friend tore his ligament behind his knee. So we had to come back home, but I decided to come back and carry it on, so I wanted to get it done. So yeah, so I'm halfway there. I've got another halfway to go, but we're gonna smash it out. All right, see you.
morning. So set up quite late last night. Late, it was about 20 past eight-ish. But the sun was setting, getting dark. But I found a decent little spot. Yeah, as I say, found a decent little spot. It got down to about minus one last night, so there's a bit of frost on the tent, but it wasn't cold. It was good, to be honest. Chilly this morning, but the sun's rising, so it'll soon warm up. So, just going to carry on with the trail now. Pack my tent away, and that's it, ready to go. I'm going to stop off a little bit on a bit. The ground here is not 100% even, so I'm going to stop a little down the road and a little flatter ground to get my stove going and just have a cuppa. But yeah, all right, sound. See you.